take some frustrations out tonight.
Now, Toni Storm defeated in this past Sunday's Women's World Rumble match, and of course, has a Women's Championship match coming up at TakeOver Vengeance Day.
Just got it from the source himself, Jesse Kamea. Beats the ball. He's been signed up to RSB Robert Stone match. He's bought the crew a new asset for the power.
And the cover, Toni Storm. Robert Stone should be paying attention to Jesse Kamea right now.
That's a big sign, and Jesse Kamea's career is going to go from strength to strength now.
Oh, man, I might have to have a little sit-down talk with Jesse.
Robert Stone brand continuing to build. Jesse Kamea just opened a brand new gym as well.
Yeah, you know what? He invited me over to the pool, Robert Stone.
Oh, no, I got a DM about that too. Free pass.
You guys got free passes? I need a pass into the cover, hook of the leg. Command could be a big win in Storm kicks out.
What on earth would you want with a gym pass? Those pipe cleaner arms are yours. Come on.
He said it. He said it.
Jesse Kamea in control. Toni Storm, this will be a huge win. And maybe a huge blow to Toni Storm as she focuses in on Mercedes Martinez and Io Shirai. Only from Sunday. Her opportunity at goal as Kamea in control.
Oh, speaking of Mercedes.
Martinez talking to Storm. Kamea interjecting. And things breaking down now.
Referees running this one, and of course, brought everywhere you look. Oh, wow, these ladies looking to take strips of each of them. And then NXT TakeOver Vengeance. That is it, Shirai.
This is now about to pick up here.
The NXT Women's Champion is Toni Storm. Martinez continuing to decimate one another, apparently to the, the approval of the women's champion.
Well, both of her opponents are getting softened up before her eyes. What a smart lady Io Shirai is.
And Io Shirai, way to your point, picking her opportunity, picking her moment, picking her spot. To remind everyone in the world, she is the best women's wrestler in the world.
Yeah, that's why she's the champion. That's what she's going to have to employ. NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day, 1 week from Sunday, if she wants to retain that NXT Women's Championship.
As Wade says, this is a sign of things to come. NXT TakeOver Vengeance Day, the pay-per-view event, a week from Sunday, streaming live on the